hope not too many people are angry about this downsize.
Yeah, we're already got a 40-foot bus on.
Yes, especially after another one got canceled. Another rapid bus got canceled. Part of the pain of having a small bus on the rapid route.
Yeah.
Are you surprised to get this bus?
Yeah, definitely surprised. Yeah,
making a video of this route.
Yeah. It's very rare.
Very rare sight, making a video of this route, something we're not going to see for a long time.
Is this what they're going to use regularly now?
No.
Yeah,
maybe the garage that actually located near the Richmond U.S. border near Anacis Island. That operates for the R4.
Yeah.
Hamilton, Kaiser Center, it's called.
Yeah, I've been
around
Hamilton before. Yeah, I've seen
Hamilton. Maybe Hamilton will go right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And no 20% padding like on the rapid buses.
I'm sorry?
No 20% more padding on the rapid.
Yeah.
Look at
that. There's space too on them.
Yes, and we've only got two doors on this one, and three. did we get an SM40? I didn't even... 16045, right there. I swear I did not see that on the... schedule or whatever.
Yeah,
it
must have been an afternoon
or replacement. Here's where the accident happened with 2137 a couple of nights ago. Oh?
Yeah.
Yeah, we just passed the accident site just back there on Young Price. Joy station now. It's rare to see these at joy station nowadays.
Yeah,
it used to be common, but not anymore. 17, look.
We have
Yes, it is. Yeah, really rare. Service trolley as well. Not in service. Deadheads, I think. I think the only other thing is the deadheads going down along this part of the Westbrook, Southwest 3 Drive or Northwest. Right, Bo? almost missed the stop for Westbrook Mall.